Here we are in the amazing, incredible, vibrant Senegal. We're in Dakar, Jelani Women Travel. And I hope everybody knows. Come check out hashtag what?
Jelani Women Travel.
Oh, cool.
Yes.
Welcome, welcome to another episode of Africa is for Africans. We're here in Dakar. We've got a group from the United States called the Jelani Girls. And these young women are here to not only tour and visit Senegal, but to impact the local community.
My name is Elise Richards. I am originally from New Jersey, and I'm currently living in the Bay Area of California. I've been a member of Jelani Girls for less than a year. So what inspired me to come to Senegal was just wanting to explore Africa, come back home and get the firsthand experience and see where we're from, how we live, and meet people who look just like me, who come from where I come from.
My name is Danielle Moore. I am from San Diego, California, and this is my first trip with Jelani Women.
Yeah. We're here today at a local elementary school called Bamba 3, where the Jelani girls are participating in some arts and crafts workshops, teaching the kids how to draw. They're giving out toys, they're doing face painting, and just creating that communication between them and the local young kids. So just another example about how young African Americans are coming here to the continent to engage people, to be a part of the scene, to be a part of the community, and to contribute where they can. Stay tuned. We're going to have a lot more coming up with the Jelani girls right here on Africa is for Africans.
I was interested in coming on this trip because Jelani Women has a focus on visiting places and also, you know, serving with a purpose. And, you know, that's one thing that as a Delta, I'm really passionate about, giving back to community. And this is one of the few organizations and trips that I could go on where I wouldn't just come, you know, and enjoy sitting on beaches or kind of just doing typical tourist things, but I could also make a meaningful impact and give back to the community in a meaningful way. What inspires me to come with Jelani specifically is because of the service projects we get to do and how we get to interact and give back to the youth, especially something I'm super passionate about as well. So that's what always inspires me to be involved with Jelani, because I know they're gonna always come and get involved with local schools or students and children. So today we are at Bamba 3, working in the preschool classroom. We brought several gifts for the students, and to back up, we actually started by asking, you know, what they needed or what they wanted. And so they asked for toys, and so we brought toys today. We also have an activity that we're doing with the students. So today we're here doing kind of arts and crafts with the students, the elementary school students here at this school. We're going to be face painting. I don't know how to face paint or draw, but we're going to have fun anyway and figure it out. We're coloring with them, just giving them the opportunity to explore their creative side, get artsy, and have fun. You know, one thing about making these trips that's so powerful is coming to better understand ourselves and being able to, you know, show who we are.
And for the rest of the trip, I'm looking to continue exploring Senegal, seeing all the historical sites, the beach, and yeah, just getting to know more of like what Africa has to offer, all the rich history and the legacy we have here in the motherland.
That means just the glue first and after the shadow with a different color. And this technique we learned in the school of art, the art school in Dakar. And now more than 20 years that we have been doing this. We just put the glue.
To pick a cell reserving for me, each one big like 2.6 meters square. Shackles on arm and shackles on the leg.
Africa is for Africans. We just had an amazing trip with these 15 African-American sisters who came out here to Senegal to make an impact and to engulf themselves in the culture. Now we've got one day left. As you can imagine, 15, you know, sisters, you know, it's been a difficult trip, just a little bit, but we made way, you know, and everything's turned out beautifully. We're sitting here at the Palm Beach Hotel in Sally Moore. Beautiful scenery, amazing relaxation. We're going to be visiting, well, first the Pink Lake, and they're going to, you know, check out that phenomenon that they have over there, which is crazy. It's hard to even describe the Pink Lake. You have to see it in person. We're going to be there today. Again, this trip has been one of the best I've ever brought here to Senegal, despite, you know, dealing with 15 different personalities, right? We were like an hour off schedule due to some complications at the hotel, and I almost got mauled. I think we met a breaking point, but it's been a blessing. I really can't complain. I mean, just seeing these, you know, sisters be able to come here and, you know, find their way and see the culture and find out for themselves what it's like, it's an amazing blessing. So we look forward to the last day of this trip and then a welcome dinner at Dreams. We'll bring you all of that here coming up on Africa is for Africans. Guys, thanks so much for watching. This has been Africa is for Africans. I'm RJ Mahdi. We're doing this to continue bringing you guys all of the views from right here on the ground, through the eyes of repatriates, through the eyes of visitors, through the eyes of members of the diaspora who are reaching this point, some of them for the first time, some of them returning, but all of them finding their cultural selves, creating communication and commerce between them and the locals, and being able to take back something to wherever they're from in the world, wherever they live in the world, just a little piece of the continent that made them. So we do this for you guys. We do this for everyone watching. We thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, share, comment, let us know what you think. But keep on supporting. Africa is for Africans.
But I'm glad to be back home.